This clip will show you the new revision and issue-related criteria and parameters available for index fields when creating sheet indexes. With the introduction of revision management, ArchiCAD offers new criteria and schedulable parameters when creating sheet indexes. To start creating a sheet index, right-click Project Indexes in the Project Map, and select New Project Index in the Context menu. The Add Project Index dialog appears. In the Items field, select the Layouts option. Specify an ID and name for it, and click the OK button to proceed. This will take you to the Index Settings dialog. In the Criteria panel, click the Add button. When the new criterion is added, click the Criteria button. You can see all the available criteria. Out of these, Master, Subset, and Published were available in previous versions, while Current Revision ID and Is Issued are new. The Current Revision ID criterion lets you limit scheduled fields by their layout-specific revision ID, while the Is Issued criterion limits what is scheduled based on whether the layout has been issued or not. Please note that after the first issue, which contains all layouts, the Is Issued value of all layouts will be set to On. This criterion can be useful when new layouts are added to the layout book at any time after the first issue. When new layouts are added, their Is Issued parameter will be set to Off. Remove all criteria since we want to list all layouts. In the Fields panel, you will see the many layout-related parameters available for listing. These include all 6 new layout parameters, such as Approved By, Comment, or Status, and Status Code, as discussed in an earlier feature clip. They also contain the Issued parameter discussed earlier in the clip. The Current Revision ID parameter will list the layout-specific revision ID for each layout, while the Change IDs and Current Revision parameter, which is also layout-specific, will list all changes that are included in the current revision of the given layout. Let's add the following parameters to index fields: ID, Name, Current Revision ID, Published, and Issued. Click the OK button to accept these changes, then double-click the newly created sheet index in the project indexes to generate it and see the result.